babe, we made it. This is the day we've been waiting for. I mean, at least I've been waiting for this day since when we first met, pretty much. And, you know, I just want to thank you for choosing me. I mean, you could have chose anybody in the world. You chose me. And I thank you for that. I love you. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and grow old together. All right? Love you.
Okay, I just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done. You've always been there for me, and I love you so much.
This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because
a wedding is a celebration of a miracle of love. And Tasman and Julie, today, as you proclaim your love and your promises to each other in the presence of God, we have come here to witness this miracle of love. As you both have grown in your love for Jesus Christ, you've discovered a love between the two of you that does not mark the end of your journey, but actually marks the beginning of a brand new one, one filled with hope, joy, forgiveness, a deeper love for each other and for God. Julie and Tasman, I encourage you both to stand in the presence of God, to remember to love, trust, and be loyal to one another, which is the foundation of a happy marriage, as you keep Jesus Christ the chief cornerstone of your love.
You are supportive, patient, and driven. You have taught me to be more understanding and the importance of communication. You have a silly side that keeps me smiling and lets me know I can be my true self with you. I love the team we have grown to be, and I know that with you by my side, we can overcome all our challenges.
So Julianne, do you, in the name of God, take Tasman to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until you are parted by death? If so, please respond by saying, I do.
I do.
Baby, you are my everything to me, and for the past 6 years, you've been my best friend as well as girlfriend, fiance, and now today my wife. Thank you for coming into my life. You made me stronger, more compassionate, a lot more patient than I've ever been. Our love for each other is unbreakable. I promise to make you better just as you've done for me. I love you, little Lebby, all my heart.
So Tasman, do you in the name of God take Julianne to be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until you are parted by death? If so, please respond by saying, I do.
I do. With this ring, I give you my heart. I promise from this day forward, you shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone. May my heart be your shelter, and my arms be your home.
It gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. And what God has joined here this day, let no one separate. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time in history, Mr. and Mrs. Tasman Steele.